Okay, Niamh, so tell me a little bit about Event Volunteers.
Event Volunteers is a project of Volunteer Ireland and Fingal Volunteer Centre. We're here today in St Anne's Rose Festival in Clontarf with our volunteers. There's 8 of us here today and there'll be another 8 here tomorrow. And we're here setting up to encourage the people in Dublin and the surrounding areas to come down and sign up and become a volunteer.
That's great, thank you. Elizabeth, can you tell me a little bit about the plants?
Now, the most important part of those plants are they are grown organic. We're the only one garden plants grower who does it organic, and it's rather easy. It's just do everything with your hands and don't use any herbicide or chemicals, and because you wouldn't use them in your garden, so we don't use them on the nursery. And if they don't grow tough, they won't grow in your garden.
And where's your nursery?
It's in Scarif, County Clare. Yeah, actually in a hamlet, it's called Cair Hurley. That's our name as well, Cair Hurley Nursery. And yeah, smallest hamlet, lovely.